The amazing health benefits of intermittent fasting. People who intermittently fast usually eat their food within an 8-hour window, leaving 16 hours of fasting in between. This triggers some incredible changes within the cells of the human body, which can support weight loss, brain health, anti-aging, boosted energy levels, and so much more. In fact, fasting for even longer, beyond 18 hours, can promote even more benefits. In this video, I want to explain how fasting affects your body and brain, the health benefits, and how to do it properly. Just a quick reminder, this video is for educational purposes only, so please speak with your doctor if you have any medical issues. One of the main benefits and reasons that people do fasting is for fast weight loss. After not eating for around 10 to 12 hours, your body starts to run out of fuel called glycogen that's stored in your liver. This temporarily makes you feel a little irritated and hangry. In order to bring your energy levels back up, your body starts to switch to a different fuel source, your stored body fat. Your fat cells begin releasing fat into the bloodstream, and this is then burned as a source of fuel to give you energy. One study showed that fasting can speed up weight loss by a factor of 10 times, which is incredible. Which leads me on to health benefit number 2, a reduction in cravings. By helping your body to burn fat as fuel during fasting, and then eating again in your eating window, you are training your body to be more metabolically flexible by reducing insulin resistance. You're helping your cells and your liver to become more adaptable to burning fat and sugar when it needs to. This can help to keep your blood sugar stable, balance out the hunger hormones, leptin and ghrelin, and it also helps to get rid of cravings for junk foods. The next benefit is an increase in brain cells. During fasting, your liver converts some of your stored body fat into ketones. Ketones are a cleaner and a more efficient fuel source for your brain, which triggers the release of a molecule called BDNF. This is incredible because it triggers new neurons, which are brain cells, and neural connections to begin forming in parts of your brain that are responsible for memory and learning. Studies suggest that this increase in BDNF and ketones can reduce the risk of neurological disorders such as Alzheimer's disease with age. Ketones also have the ability to bypass damaged tissues in your brain and provide fuel to help those of you who've had a stroke or any type of brain damage. Moving on to another incredible benefit of fasting, an increase in anti-aging hormones. As we age, our bodies lose their ability to store and use protein properly, resulting in collagen loss in the skin, bone loss, weak muscles, and hormone imbalances. However, fasting may offer a solution to this problem. Within just 12 hours of fasting, the pituitary gland in your brain starts to release more growth hormone. This is the main anti-aging hormone, which helps to preserve proteins in the skin, muscle, and the bone as you age, essentially keeping you strong and healthy. And now, this is where it gets very interesting, recycling old cells through autophagy. At around 18 hours of fasting, your body enters a deep state of self-cleaning, which is called autophagy. Autophagy means self-eating, describing how cells begin digesting and recycling old misfolded or damaged proteins and cellular waste. Your body can miraculously recycle this waste and turn it into new, usable parts, having an anti-aging effect. This can also lower the risk of developing cancer, diabetes, obesity, atherosclerosis, which is clogged arteries, autoimmune diseases, and many other medical conditions. Medically supervised fasts for over 48 hours have also been shown to decrease the size of cancerous tumours in some studies. Benefit number 6 of fasting is strengthening the immune system. Have you noticed that when you're sick, you tend to lose your appetite? There's a very important reason behind this. When you stop eating for a period of time, your body enters the rest and digest state. energy that was being used to digest your food can now be used elsewhere in strengthening different parts of your body. During autophagy, your body starts to seek out viruses, bacteria, fungus, and pathogens that have invaded your cells, and it starts to clean them out so that you can begin to heal and get better from your illness. Benefit number 7 is cleaning the liver. Did you know that over 1 in 3 people suffer from fatty liver disease, which can often present no symptoms whatsoever? This is extremely common in people who are overweight around the belly area. Over time, the liver can become inflamed, and this raises the risk of obesity, diabetes, heart disease, stroke, and a buildup of toxins in the body. When you fast, however, your body has the opportunity to start tapping into the stored fat in the liver and burning it off as fuel, effectively cleaning out your liver and improving your overall health. And the benefits don't stop there as we move on to improved gut health. Intermittent fasting is also one of the cheapest tools in your arsenal if you have any problems with your gut, whether it be irritable bowel disease, bloating, gas, diarrhea, acid reflux, GERD, or SIBO. I would recommend for any of these cases to do a 24 to 36 hour fast once or twice per week. When you're not eating, your digestive system has the opportunity to rest, which lowers inflammation and allows the gut lining to repair itself. Fasting stimulates GLP-1, which helps to repair the barriers in your intestines and reverse leaky gut, which may improve autoimmune conditions. The next benefit is a higher energy output from your cells. You'll soon notice after you've fasted a few times that you begin to experience much higher energy levels with better mental focus and clarity. This happens because the ketones that your body is making from your fat are a much cleaner fuel source for the energy factories in your cells. Fasting also helps to recycle and make new mitochondria in your cells, which can increase the output of cellular energy. And there are also some magnificent benefits for supporting the heart. When you fast, your fat cells start to release a type of fuel called acetoacetate, which is incredible for your heart health. This ketone can bypass damaged tissue in the heart and the cardiovascular system and directly feed your heart with energy. Studies show that intermittent fasting reduces high blood pressure naturally, and it makes the arteries more flexible for better blood flow to and from your heart. How to do intermittent fasting? Now you've learned all about the health benefits of intermittent fasting, I'll briefly explain how to do it properly. 1. Start by eating all of your daily calories in an 8-hour window, drinking only water in the remaining 16 hours of the day. This may be hard for the first few days, but soon your body will adjust as your blood sugars will stabilize and you'll start to reap the benefits that we've talked about. 2. If you feel weak and lifeless during your fasting window, take a glass of water and add 1/4 teaspoon of sea salt. Your body dumps more sodium and salt through your urine when you're fasting, so you need to top up your reserves as you go along. 3. Be aware that you don't have to fast every day. You can do this for 2 to 3 days a week, or one day on, one day off. The pattern is very flexible to your needs. If you can go a little longer some days, say fasting for 21 hours, and then eating in a 3-hour window, this can provide even more benefits. But don't overfast. The goal is to keep your body guessing and improve your metabolism. 4. In your eating window, stick with whole foods and avoid processed foods as much as possible. Instead of things like bread, cereal, pasta, and grains, opt for some whole cuts of meat, fish, pasture-raised eggs, vegetables, etc. Give your body the nutrients that it needs. Bear in mind, however, that when you fast, your body becomes very efficient at recycling nutrients, so you don't necessarily need as much food as you'd normally eat. 5. Avoid zero-calorie soda drinks when you're fasting, and only consume plain water with a little sea salt. These other drinks can trigger insulin resistance and will ruin your fasting results. 6. Keep busy. Boredom makes you hungry, so remove all of the snacks from the house, do a little exercise, and get more sleep to suppress your appetite and help to normalize your blood sugars. If you're still struggling, I'd recommend taking 1 to 2 teaspoons of MCT oil before you start your fasting window. This will provide ketones that feed the cells directly and help you to fast for longer without getting hungry. 7. Load up on B vitamins by eating unfortified nutritional yeast, organic pork, and sunflower seeds during your eating window. These foods help your cells adapt to fat burning faster and can reduce cravings. And 8. Be patient. Your body is probably used to getting all of its energy from food. Fasting will train it to start tapping into its stored fat for fuel instead. This process takes time, so don't rush into it. Fast when you can, but not necessarily every day. To learn more about the top foods that you should be eating when you're not fasting, go ahead and tap on this video on the screen now. Thank you once more for watching another of my videos. I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.